Hi, welcome to Crew News. We will get you our company developing news. I'm BTS Swakumar. These are the headlines. Monthly performance review meeting at our head office. Varanam factory has won best quality certificate. Our employees got certificate at the JHEPL site. Safety Mela at Adani Power Mundra site. Damage of motor and panel was avoided by our Charsikuda CPP team.
Monthly performance review meeting at our head office. Generally, the development of an organization is based on the next steps on its all activities in time with the proper analysis. In order to follow the same, our organization is conducting monthly performance review meeting at our corporate office, Sirisari, Chennai, regularly for further performance in all our O&M sites through such review meetings. The monthly performance review meeting for the month of January 2019 was conducted on 9th February 2019, headed by our Managing Director Mr. V.R. Sindhil Kumar at our corporate office in the presence of our directors Mrs. V. Padmavati and V.R. Ramu. The senior officials of our organization also participated as follows. O&M Mr. V.S. Thyagarajan, General Manager, Mr. Mani T., Senior Manager HR and Mr. Sindhil Kumar and Yes, Accounts Head. Along with them, Electrical National Head Mr. V. Sindhil Nathan, C&I National Head Mr. P. Kannan, Head Safety Mr. Arun Nayak, Head Canteen Mr. Satya Narayanan, with the following resident managers, Mr. M.M. Prakash, Mundra Port, Mr. A.A. Arulchellam, Mundra Power, Mr. Hari Balakrishnan, TSPL, Mr. M. Sabanayakam, APRL, Mr. M. Megadeshan, RWPL, and SMI team participated to explain about their statements respectively. SMI head Mr. Kalyanasundaram N. hosted the whole program. In the review meeting, crew delivery practices was submitted to our managing director, in which our sites have secured 7.2 out of 10. Through the evaluation on activities of all departments as well as all sites. After reviewed the above scores, our senior officials insisted that we have to work more excellently to reach out 9 out of 10. After that presentation, the strength and flaws of our sites with the necessary procedure to improve the flaws were discussed. Our resident managers observed the advices from our senior officials and got clarified their doubts from them. At the end of the meeting, our director sir told that he came to know the development of our team through this monthly performance meeting, and further he advised to reach the flawless growth in all aspects by rectifying the troubles at sites, which are the obstacles to reach the target. Finally, MD sir shared his wishes and advices to all the resident managers to reach out next level standards in coming month to ensure sustained quality. Varakadam factory has won best quality certificate. Our organization has involved in various businesses and executed them excellently with the best quality and completed before the allotted time. As well as our organization's motto to become the number one organization in India is being taken as their target by each employee, and they are working accordingly to reach the same. As a live evidence for the same, we have won ISO 38342005 and EN150852-2017 certificates in our Varakadam factory. ISO 38342-2005. This high-level certifications confirms that our factory is doing the welding in an excellent way with the best quality, as our welding is best, safe and reliable. This certificate would enable us to get into global market. We have won this certificate through the following measures: well-experienced welders, best products labs to ensure the quality, quality control methods and quality work environment. Due to the above measures, our quality increases and waste rejection is reduced, and also without expenses for manufacturing and maintenance as well as third-party inspection, we are able to send the materials on time. Delivery of our best materials after completing the self-inspection strengthens our organization's reputation more. EN150852-2017. This certification is guarantee that the welding in our factory is being done for international level. This certificate is being issued by Intertech, one of the certified quality companies, and authorized by International Quality Assurance Company, created by international welding experts. This certificate is issued after proper analysis to prevent any damage to the people traveling on the train to the materials sent. Without this certificate, no one can manufacture the materials needed for railways. We have received this certificate only for best quality, stable and continuous fusion welding, quality staff appointment method, quality welding system, safety practices and equipment, the trust of our customers, approved railway production, perfect in time.
Our employees got certificate at the JITPL site. During the Republic Day from various organizations, the best employees from each department were chosen and honored by plant head Mr. B.K. Pandey with the certificates at the JITPL. In JITPL site, we are handling O&M at the CHP. Our employees who all worked safely and did the best maintenance and modifications were chosen and honored with the certificate in order to encourage them. The following employees were honored as mentioned above: Mr. Ajay Kumar, Mr. Chotal Modi, Mr. Arun Kumar Singh from Mechanical Department, Mr. Krishna Chandra Lenka, Mr. Samantha Gorai, and Mr. Santosh Sharma from Electrical Department, Mr. Pratip Kumar and Mr. Manish Kumar Pratan from C&I Department. Our higher officials conveyed their appreciations to all the employees who were all honored by JITPL with the certificate. Resident Manager Mr. Prem Kumar, Deputy Resident Manager Mr. Devanandan also conveyed their appreciation to them.
Safety Mela at APMUL. Safety Mela was conducted in Control Room Hall Phase 4 with the presence of all CHP Athani officials, our Electrical National Head Mr. V. Sendil Nathan, Mechanical National Head Mr. V. Ravi, Safety National Head Mr. Arun Nayak, DRM Mr. Vinayagam, all our HODs and site members. The Safety Mela was conducted to increase the safety awareness and good safety culture in a different way at APMUL site. During the Safety Mela, our client Mr. Satyam Bharat, Head of CHP Operation, strongly appreciated the safety culture of crew based on the feedback given by the DuPont Chetna External Safety Audit Team, who is one of the world's best consultants for safety. Further, safety official of DuPont marked crew as excellent team and best among the process implementation committees of the plant because he was not able to find any fault when he visited the site and interacted with the crew team. And also he said that this is what DuPont wants from all the DuPont, is assigned to do the same among all organizations. He requested our team to sustain with the same excellence. Damage of motor and panel was avoided by our Jharsuguda CPP team. In the slurry pump houses of AISP and the Jharsuguda CPP Phase 1 and Phase 2, only one discharge line was there in common for both sump pumps. Because of that, if the water level increases, one pump only will work instead of both. And also, if the water level increased due to any disruption or leakage in slurry line leakage, the discharge of the water through sump pump would not be possible. In such a situation, the motors and the panels of them also would got drowned in water and damaged. Apart from that, the rectification of the damaged motors along with the panels also would take more time and more manpower. Considering these facts, our electrical team got approval from client after explaining the issues properly to fix separate discharge line for both sump pumps, and based on the necessity, they modified the two pumps to work individually or together at a time. Due to this effective modification, unnecessary breakdown was avoided. Wastage of time and manpower was saved vastly. Our team's efficiency was highly appreciated by Vedanta Electrical AG Mr. Niranjan Das, and he honored our electrical team with the appreciation certificate.
These are the end from me and my team. Subscribe Crew Media Room at YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.